हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू राहुल इंग्लिश स्टडी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट 10 क्वेश्चंस फॉर टीजीटी पीजीटी इंग्लिश लिटरेचर एंड अदर इंग्लिश रिलेटेड टीचिंग एग्जाम्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हु वाज द हीरोइन ऑफ प्राइड एंड प्रेजुडिस? मिसेस बैनेट, एलिजाबेथन बैनेट, ल्यूकस टेस। व्हाट विल बी करेक्ट आंसर? करेक्ट आंसर विल बी एलिजाबेथन बैनेट। ऑप्शन बी विल बी द राइट आंसर। एलिजाबेथन बैनेट इज द प्रोटैगनिस्ट इन द 1830 नोवेल प्राइड एंड प्रेजुडिस बाय जॉन ऑस्टन। शी इज ऑफन referred to as Eliza or Lizzie by her friends and family. Elizabeth is the second child in a family of 5 daughters. Next question, question number 2. More's Utopia shows the influence of Plato's Republic, Machiavelli's Prince, both A and B, none of these. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be Plato's Republic, Machiavelli's Prince. So the answer will be option C, both A and B. Option C will be the right answer. Next question, question number 3. The coffee house cultures flourished in the early 18th century, 19th century, 17th century, none of the above. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be the early 18th century. Option A will be the right answer. Coffee houses became increasingly popular in London between the years of 1670 and 1685. They became important in the sphere of politics, bringing together influential men to discuss current issues of the time. Next question, question number 4. Who said our admirable and indispensable 18th century? Dr. Johnson, Pope, Arnold, Dryden. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be Arnold. Option C will be the right answer. Next question, question number 5. The heroic couplet was first used by Dryden, Pope, Chaucer, Spenser. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be Chaucer. Option C will be the right answer. Use of the heroic couplet was pioneered by Geoffrey Chaucer in the Legend of Good Woman and the Canterbury Tales, and generally considered to have been perfected by John Dryden and Alexander Pope in the Restoration Age and early 18th century respectively. Next question, question number 6. Thomas Rymer was a poet, playwright, essayist, critic. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be critic. Thomas Rymer was a critic. Option D will be the right answer. Next question, question number 7. The first labor government in England was formed in 1924, 1918, 1945, 1940. What will be correct answer? The first Labour government in England was formed in 1924. Option A will be the right answer. So with the acquiescence of Asquith's Liberals, Ramsay MacDonald became Prime Minister in January 1924 and formed the first ever Labour government, despite Labour only having 191 MPs, less than a third of the House of Commons. Next question, question number 8. The novel 1985 was written by George Orwell, Anthony Burgess. It doesn't exist. None of these. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be Anthony Burgess. Option B will be the right answer. Next question, question number 9. The character of Henry James novels are illiterates, intellectuals, middle class workers, none of the above. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be intellectuals. Option B will be the right answer. Next question, question number 10. Which of the following was a left-wing poet? Eliot, W.H. Auden, Yeats, none of these. What will be correct answer? Correct answer will be W.H. Auden. Option B will be the right answer. So friends, I hope you enjoyed the learning about 10 questions. Like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.